superior. Period.
I just be putting them on the back of my hand like that, but we're gonna go down, grab it, dip it, remove excess glue, run it one more time, remove excess glue, and then pop it on the back of your hand like that. Then you take it off, and that is your van. Y'all probably cannot even see that. Oh yeah, you can. Boom. And then I just lay them over here to finish drying. But yep, and that is how you make them. I just do that, pull them off. And then they are done. So I'm gonna make like a million more of these. I'm making 15s right now. I have clients this weekend. So I'm just making a bunch of those, and I don't have a client till Saturday. I'm not doing nothing really until Wednesday. I'm going to the Mavs game. Thursday I have a client actually as well. 16th I'm going to my mom's event, and then 17th I have two clients back to back. And oh girl, I need to update my calendar. I have clients all next week before Christmas, so we finna update that and do a few things, and I'm gonna come back. Seen in the previous clip, I love writing in my planner, literally. It helps me keep up with everything, so I put everything in here, like literally a client, if they pay their deposit, if they tipped, anything that I need to do or anything. I am very forgetful sometimes, so this really helps. I also put things in my phone calendar, and I have a big dry erase board calendar that I keep above my desk, which really helps. So I just remembered on the 14th my car insurance is due, so I need to pay that morning. And then just like today, I will write in this color. Today I need to make lash bands, which we just seen me do, record content, which we are doing, post on IG for AJC X Beauty, and just put some other things in here. I just booked a client, so I'll put in here that she paid her deposit, and go to her appointment date. She's booked for December 27th. So I just kind of basically keep everything in here. This morning I got up and cleaned my room, so I don't need to worry about doing any of that stuff in here. But just that's basically it today. Make lash fans, record content, and post on IG. Tomorrow I have a last minute booking, so that's for tomorrow. Wednesday we're going to the Mavs game. As I say in the beginning of the vlog, I'm gonna make burgers before the game. I'll try to record it, it's not guaranteed. And then Thursday client, bake cookies for my mom's Christmas event. Mom's Christmas event is on Friday. I will try to record me baking. I'm not 100% sure, that's not guaranteed either. It's kind of hectic right now. And then Saturday I have two clients back to back, and Sunday I will post. So basically that's all I'm doing right now. I'm just recording content, making lash fans, posting on IG. I'm actually gonna show y'all how I kind of post and edit my stuff on my iPad. So I'll switch everything over to my iPad. And now, as y'all can see, I'm on my iPad now. So I'm just kind of going through my photos from this weekend's client. We did this really cute, ignore those photos, I have to go through a lot, but we just did this really cute red and white with a little bit of black minimum candy cane set. So I'm just kind of going through it, seeing which ones I'm going to post, seeing which ones I'm going to get rid of, and so forth. But that's basically it. We're just kind of going through and seeing what we want to keep. So that is what I'm going to do. It's going to be some fast clips in the next one. We'll post on Instagram, and then that is what I'm going to do for now. Okay, so now I've added my photos, so I am going to go make a new post. And I need to make sure to put all these. So this is going to be the first photo. We're going to select multiple. Do this video. I want this photo here. And then I think I only picked two I wanted. And then I want to scroll down to grab this one and this one. Right there. A little zoom right here just to get that before and during. And then I could also place this one in here. So I'm gonna just do those two, and then we're gonna add the little client selfie she sent. Cut the sound off and repost that. I already edited caption, and then we're going to scroll up. And then I'm going to tag Dallas just because that gets more clients. So relaying that post. And now we are done. So y'all go follow me on AJCXBeauty on IG. I'm still growing followers, but I promise my sets go hard. So go follow. I post good content. That was from the last video. Y'all saw her in there. You saw Miss Lady right here in there. Jackie, my girl. So, y'all go follow. I do post good content. I'm located in the DFW area, primarily Mansfield, Texas, and Arlington. So, come check me out. Come see me. And then, while y'all are at it, go follow me on Allie J. Clark on my main page. I post good content there as well. So, go check me out. So, look, I just posted. I'm about to add this to my story, but I'm going to do the video one, and then we're going to add some music and all that fun stuff on top. So, go check me out.
Yes, can I get a soft pretzel twist with the cheese sauce, and then can I get a large...
Please don't talk about me. We had a time last night. And yes, I did go to Sonic in my pajamas, but I'm back in my crib. I'm about to go back in here. Kind of tidy some more things up. I'm gonna go ahead and make my bed. It is 1:41, but I'm gonna make my bed because my baby's coming over tonight and I don't like a dirty room. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and make our bed and stuff. Enjoy our little Sonic. I just got a pretzel and a slush and that's it. So that is what we're gonna do. But baby, we had a time last night because my edges is like boom messed up, but it's okay. I went outside yesterday on Sunday fun day, but I did not record, so yeah. But anywho, I'm gonna go ahead and go in the house and do that. This is probably gonna be it for Monday's vlog. I'm not really gonna record my private time with my man, so yeah, this is gonna really be it for today's vlog. Tomorrow when I vlog, it'll probably be when I'm doing my client. And Wednesday I'll vlog a little bit at the Mavs game and what we're doing, and then that's really it. So probably y'all see more content throughout the week, but today I'm really having a boring ass day. I'm just doing little stuff around the house. So yeah, happy Monday. When y'all see me next, it's gonna be Tuesday, and I'm gonna be vlogging me doing my clients. So
I have a million tasks to do. I lied to y'all. I said I wasn't coming back till Tuesday, but I'm gonna record a little bit more of today because it's like just a productive, busy day. My mom is going to an event where she's selling some items, so she asked me to sell some of my goodies that I used to sell. So I have my lashes in here as well as face masks, and I thought maybe I could show you guys. So let's bring out a pair of lashes you can actually see. They're just like little lashes I used to sell, little strips. And then as far as the face mask, every single one is a Cowboys mask, and then like I have like two Louis Vuitton ones in there, and then a couple of pink cowboy masks somewhere in there. But I am gonna go ahead and sell the rest of these because she asked me if I wanted to sell anything, and it's extra money for the holidays, so why not? Yeah, I need to get rid of stuff. So I just packaged each one, put a thank you card in each one, as well as the pricing on the back and just this on the front of the bucket, so she knows this is for me. And yeah, I just did that. I literally am about to be off of work in 30 minutes. Thank God. Y'all will not believe that I've taken over 100 calls today. You can imagine how much I'm ready to be off. But yeah, we just did all that. I'm gonna do a little more cleaning, organizing when I get off, so I'll record some of that content, and then Tuesday we'll be showing more stuff. So I did have a lot more stuff to do, and I didn't realize until I checked my calendar, which I'm glad I keep up with. So yeah, we still have to update that calendar up there as well because it is not accurate. So I'm gonna do all that stuff when I get off in 30 minutes.
Later.
I tell y'all, exhausted is not the word. I've literally made so many fans. I can't do anymore. But I made some 16s. I really need to make more of these, but I made 16s, 17s. Let me get closer so y'all can see. 18s. These are all handmade. 18 colored ones. White 15 and 17, a couple of 24s because there's only one person getting that long of a set, 23 just a few,
20s. I need to make some 19s. But girl, I don't want to see another fan. But at least I am stocked up and ready for next week. I do have some red fans that are, red lashes that are coming in where I do have to make a few red bands because people want to do red for Christmas. So I'm going to make a few of those. But baby girl, I am tired. But they are done. They are made. I am lit with that. I'm actually going to take them and put them in here. Just because this is like what I like to mainly use when I'm working. And this is what I use for restocking, just to keep it organized. So I'm about to put these in here, the 15s, all the ones that I just made, and be done with that. So yeah, girl, work has been so busy. I think today I'm on 91 calls, y'all, and I get off at 5 and it's 2:55. It is so busy. I live in Texas, so today, like, we had a tornado warning and, like, bad rainy weather this morning. It's hitting different parts of Texas now. So we've had a lot of calling, canceling, rescheduling, things like that. So the phones have been busy, but I've been chilling, working, taking calls, and my breaks as needed. So, yeah, I am finally done with that. I'm really good at multitasking with things like this. So I've just been doing this in between my calls and during my calls because I can multitask. But yeah. Whew, girl. After I get off of work, we're actually going to go to the grocery store together because I'm making burgers tomorrow for me and my boyfriend before we go to the basketball game. And I have to get some stuff to stock up for the cookies that I'm baking on Friday. So we're going to go to the store. I'm going to vlog that. And then I'm going to vlog me doing my client later as well. So it's just been a really productive day. I've updated my calendar, dry erase board calendar, as y'all can see, and my planner as well. I made a grocery list. I'm doing a lot. So yeah, next time y'all see me, we'll be at the grocery store. So see you then.
To the grocery store. Well, we're off to my car and we're going to go get our groceries. Miss Star looks like a beaut today. Oh my God, I didn't even lock my door. Let's unlock my door. But look, y'all, I have to get this vacuumed. It's been so bad weather in Texas, but we are about to go to this grocery store. I'm gonna vlog a little bit. I'm not gonna vlog a lot because I do not want to forget anything. So we're on our way to the grocery store. I got my list. I checked what we do and don't have, and we're gone.
One hour later.
Okay. Of course, you feel any itching, burning, irritation, let me know. Okay. We are going to start.
I testify for you. I do that 3 more times again. I testify for you. I thought I liked you. That bitch, I do it all and I'm all wrong. You're scared to do it. I'm not. Now here for me, I ain't got it. I've been skimming, doing, hide your bodies. Long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. Tell the truth, I look better under you.
Cozy vibes. I need to clean up a little bit, hang up some clothes, but baby, I am relaxing. I am exhausted. Tomorrow's going to be even longer, so this is all for tonight. Stay tuned for tomorrow.
The QT because my race track did not have any pretzels, but I got a pretzel.
pretzel. And girl, they have like a garlic parmesan one. She looks bomb. Like, I'm gonna tear that up. And I got marinara with it and ranch. I wanted garlic butter, but they were out. So let's see what it's giving. I'm going to, oh my God, it is perfectly cooked. Taste it. Oh, girl, okay. It's giving pepperoni pizza. Let me flip the camera so y'all can see me try this. Not too much on me because I'm finna start getting ready in a minute. But girl, so this is what she looked like. Mmm. It's good. I should have got a classic. Let me try it with this ranch. Mmm. With the ranch and the marinara, that's 10 out of 10. Bam. Mmm. Very good. This is my lunch for today. And I got my Arizona girl. So I'm gonna eat that while I'm still on my break and then back to it. When y'all see me later, my makeup gonna be done and we probably gonna be cooking. So yeah.
It's me doing my makeup while waiting for a call. I promise y'all, it looks light, but it's not, and it's gonna come together. I really actually need to blend this a little bit more. I'm gonna really spray this to wet this up. I just recently got back into wearing makeup, y'all, because I definitely have not worn makeup in so long. Like, I think I started wearing makeup again 2 weeks ago, literally. And that's it. So I got that on. I'm going with my concealer. I'm just come back on the beat. I just got into setting my makeup. I'm gonna do that right now. Like, girl, I just got into this because right here under these eyes, baby girl, I'm trying to crease. Okay, we do not have time, so I'm gonna go back in with this. I'm using this Maybelline. And really, honestly, I hate doing this shit with a white shirt, but it's okay. I make it do what it do. We can do what it do. What's that end for real? That's how I feel. And honestly, that just helps so much. Look at that, girl. Wait till I get the whole thing done. Y'all are gonna be like, whoa. I wonder if I showed myself. Y'all saw me when I was eating that pretzel earlier? Just wait. Wait until I am done. Y'all are gonna be like, who is she? She's a catfish. No, I'm playing. But when I put the one, I put the one. Well, anyways, we look a hot, crazy ass mess right now, but we're not in it. Just wait. Just wait. Just wait. It's me drying my face with my client fan. Well, lash fan. Perfect. Let me take this off. Period. So now we need to do our hair. I'm on my break, so I'm about to like style my hair super duper quick. I'm just gonna literally part and pull it up and back. I need to change my bra to something more lifted and comfortable because she's getting pop out. Yeah, no ma'am. So yeah, this is the face. It's giving very minimal beat. This is like a soft beat. Yeah. Here we go. So yeah, I'm gonna go do my hair. When I come back for real, we gonna either be cooking or we gonna be driving to the game. Bear with me, cause I don't know which one it's gonna be. But anyways, makeup is done and I look superior. Period.
From an eventful night, and I have an Amazon package, so we're about to do a little unboxing. Don't mind my PJs, but we're about to open this up. I think these are my red lash fans that I have to make that I will be working on tomorrow, and I think some stuff because I'm about to start selling lash kits again. So let's open it. So yes, it is my red lash fans. Kind of re-up on these because I began with all my clients, and then I have two fans that came in for people's kits. So yeah, that's gonna stay in here. Everything is gonna stay in here actually until the morning when I tend to it. So yeah, these are my favorite fans for myself that I use like for traveling. And y'all, this is red. Y'all better come get these. So I'm gonna make 15 through 18, and then put these in the jar as well. And girl, let me show y'all what they gave us at the Mavs game. During the Mavs game, like if they score at a certain time, they give you 5 free wing cards. Baby, why this man give us the whole stack? Like, girl, like, are you kidding? I'm not complaining though, girl, because I love me some pluckers and I love me some free wings. And I only eat 5 of them anyways. So I got a bunch of them.
Good morning, y'all. It is Thursday, but I'm going to end today's vlog today so I can post it tomorrow. But I'm going to go ahead and start next week's vlog off with me making these red lash bands. And then you'll see the clients from the weekend and everything like that, and then that'll be posted. I want to try to post on Fridays. So I think I have well enough content in this video, so we're just gonna go ahead and get these pop and start making these. But thanks for watching another week. I'm over here watching Glamazon Tay vlogs, and thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Look forward to seeing more content soon. Bye.